all ITU conference, especially as ITU Telecom or WISIS or WTBF, is very important, because on this conference we can meet with all parties from our environment. On these conferences meet the public sector, the private sector, the academics, and all civil society organizations. And I think it is the wonderful occasion to share information between us, to exchange our views and our experience. Even when we make mistakes, it is a very good occasion to learn each other. Of course, during the ITU Telecom, we can see new ideas, new products. Exhibition is very interesting because we can find something very suitable for us. So I think that these conferences make big sense, are big occasion to discuss, to know each other, because of course life is now online, but I think that nothing is so good for the people when we can personally talk each other. So I think that this is good occasion to exchange our views, and I recommend all who will heard what I say to participate in this kind of conferences. I think that the broadband and the new technology are present in all parties of our life and all citizens in the whole world. So I think that now we can imagine daily life, work day without the computer, without the telephone, without the smartphone, tablet, etc. I think that now the situation is that the access to the internet is the same right for every citizens, like every citizens have to the electricity or water. So I think that ICT, the broadband, the internet access help us live, because it present in every part of our life. I think about the e-health, I think about the e-government. It is very helpful and save our time. We can meet our old friends by the net. It is very helpful, and it is all benefits for us in every aspect of our lives. We can, what else? We can find new job by the internet. We can study even on the very far university. When we are from the small town in Poland, for example, we can study in London, Oxford, etc. So I think that this is this benefits. During the GSR, we will discuss about fourth generation regulation, because now we face the problem with the investment, without the access to the internet, which is so needed for our citizens. So I think that we will discuss about how to build a good regulatory environment for the operators. We will share our experience, and of course we will discuss about the spectrum. The good spectrum allocation, the management spectrum is very important, because I think that mobile broadband is the future, and for the future, for the mobile broadband, we need more spectrum, and it is the one issue about which we will discuss. Of course, the scope of universal service, if the internet access should be included to the scope of the universal services. It is a very important issue, and we will discuss about it. So I warmly invite all to participate in Global Symposium for Regulators, which will take place in Warsaw this year on the beginning of July.